One of the things I really like about material jetting is to print nanoparticles. There's a lot of exciting things that you can do. When you talk about material properties, tolerance glass, nanoparticles have some exciting benefits. So I really like the X-Jet technology because it allows us to actually print with nanoparticles and unlock those advantages that we see in sintering.
We have looked into various ceramic 3D printing processes, and we like the nanoparticle technology a lot. So it gives us a very good surface quality, good characteristics regarding porosity, density of the parts, and quality is first for us, and that's why it came to that collaboration.
So here at Formnext, we're excited as we walk around the show and stack up the technology with X-Jet and what X-Jet and Azoth are doing, because we feel we still have a really nice solution for making small, precise, complex metal parts. Of course, our other technologies complement that portfolio, but X-Jet really keeps us in front of the pack.